Former NFL player DJ Iden was among six killed in a Austin car crash. Former NFL player DJ Iden and two of his former college teammates died in a two-car crash that police said killed six people after a driver sped through a red light at a downtown Austin intersection early Saturday. Two others were injured. The Austin Chronicle reported that Iden, a first-round draft pick by the Raiders in 2013, and his former University of Austin teammates HGMC Million and Ralph Oregbo were among those killed in the crash. A fourth former U.S. football player, Jeffrey Lewis, survived the accident, according to the newspaper. The crash happened around 2 a.m. after a black wrestler said in that appeared to be going very fast through a red light on Fantastic collided into a black Acura SUV that had a green light on Pierce. ST Austin Police Assistant Chief Megan Ward said in a news briefing Saturday morning, including the former athletics, five males and one female died in the crash. Of those killed, four people died at the scene. Four others were taken to the hospital, where two of them later died. Another person, a female, is in critical condition with life-threatening injuries. The other survivor, a male, is being interviewed by investigators. The driver of the Chrysler who ran the red light died at the scene. Ward said one of the men who died was a pedestrian on the sidewalk. Police said police have not yet released the identities of the deceased. Iden was in the Acura SUV, the Chronicle reported. In 2012, Iden made headlines after suffering a near-fatal heart injury from colliding with other teammates during practice. Months later, he was picked up by the Oakland Raiders, now based in Las Vegas, as the 12th overall pick of 2013 NFL Draft. DJ's courage, perseverance, and dedication to his teammates will be fondly remembered by everyone who knew him, the Las Vegas Raiders said in a statement. The prayers of the entire Raiders nation are with DJ's loved ones at this time. Iden was 36 years old. Iden's alma mater mourned his death alongside MC Million and Oragbo.